different methods of recording. Firstly, it can record when record key is pressed. This is for instance when registering animals, and you would first like to type in other information as breed, sex and groups, and then when you press the red record button, the animal can go out and the information is stored. Other automatic options, it will be when the weight is stable. Then we have three criteria there. First, the ID is optional, must not wait for ID. This, if the weight is stable, it stores the weight. The second option is the ID is required, but if the ID is not received in X seconds, you can change that, then draft to a certain direction. A third option is the ID is required, wait until the ID is received. This means no information will store if there is not an ID on the scale head where it can link all this information to. If you are registering your animals, we would always recommend record is pressed. If you just want to weigh them, but you make sure they all have IDs in, use the ID is required option, please.